How do you look at the world? As a wee insignificant speck in an infinite universe? Or as a great big ball of possibilities? When faced with the impossible, do you panic? Or look at things from another angle? That's it, big man. And do you worry whether the glass is half full or half empty? Or do you think to ask the important question? What's in the glass? It's all about perspective. Look on the Harp side.